Well, just into our newsroom, I-10 eastbound on the Twin Spans has just reopened after a major accident. New Orleans police say the accident involved three vehicles and one of them flipped over. They say multiple people are hurt. There is a live look there on your screen at the Twin Spans. As you can see, traffic is moving, but there are police cars there on the shoulder. But again, those lanes have just reopened.